Two branches of the Russian bank Sberbank in the Ukrainian capital Kyiv were damaged by explosions overnight. The blasts broke windows and damaged the facades of the buildings, but no casualties were reported. There have been several other attacks on branches of Sberbank during the past year and a half of Ukraine's ongoing crisis.